This is gonna be a mess to remember.